Welcome back to another episode of Star Wars The Old Republic, Inquisitor Edition. Welcome back, guys. In this episode, we are going to be going to collect these rocks, it looks like. But yeah. I do have some weird-ass outfit on. Anyways, yeah, we're going to go free a Deshad and so on and so forth. And I'm eager to do so, so let's do this. Let me hop on this real quick. Collect the Rod of Hate, Fury, Wrath, and Despair. We'll come back for you later, Yeshia. Whatever your name is. I want to get to this. I want my Deshad. My Deshad, Deshad, Deshad. Goodbye. Defeat the rival acolytes. Interesting, interesting. That's that. Oh, there's the rod. Which rod is this? The Rod of Hate. Buddy, how's it going? See you later. Goodbye. Oh, there's not a rod over here. I thought there was for some reason, but I guess there's not. Don't mind me, I'm just running through. Level 13, fantastic. But I go this way. Don't know why our health is going down like that. That's not good. Maybe the game is trying to tell me something. Something I've equipped? No? Okay. I don't know what's going on, but I'm not a huge fan of it right now. That's rude. Later. Goodbye. Here's another rod for us. Take that. It sounds like our combat proficiencies. Glowing reduces the damage taken from all periodic effects by 10%. Interesting, interesting. Oh, definitely. Increase the damage of Force Storm. You bet. Oh, looks like we gotta go that way. Right. Yeah, out of here. Go ahead and heal up real quick. A standard weak target is 36% stunned. So what? I'm trying to figure out what is damaging me while I'm doing that. Oh no. It's an interesting thing right now. Alright. We got all the rods we needed apparently, so. And this guy's back. They respond pretty well. Are pretty fast, I guess. Alright, get out of my way. Getting a little bit too close for comfort. Oh, hello, medical droid.
Please use all products only as intended.
I want to just sell you all this interesting stuff here. I didn't mean to sell you that, but okay. Interesting, interesting.
Be well.
And I shall. I'm gonna actually put that there. Thank you. And we'll use that in the next episode. Oh, hello. Goodbye. What's that? That is our... That's Khem Val. That's a Deshad, it looks like. Goodbye. Damn. He is on fire. Stop that. Good gravy. My health is getting destroyed. Alright, so we need to place the rods in the altars. Okay. And done. Meditate at the altar. Oh shit. Come on, we use lightning, we can take this. Oh, that's kind of cool. Open sesame.
Amin's white high schools, the one did a seek from Tau Hans. Takita, Melaswe Sama, word sign in Merem Nai, Saigat Rawa Dida, Tagasar Jais, Embarks, Prize War Peren, Swase Ik Bus Karadida.
Your defiance is foolish and misplaced.
Ababarna Habens, Cloud Bena, Ni in Usakwai, Usi Terrens, Apipao. Was Jabe wise Jabe, prophetess, we sons Jagara Haitang.
I have no idea what you're saying.
Jagasar Jais embarks prize war peren, swase ik bus karadida. Aprogatua ina in lausolam, jagasatida tu ima. Wadi and Warpai and Parlai Kain.
Oh snap, look at you. Down, boy. Oh, that didn't work at all, did it?
Sneok Panai, Name in Maidens. Ipsik Air by Kudana, Jaus Air by Rojandan, in Bise Wistai. In Bizose White Ice Pila Press in Kretai, in Bise Ewanata, Atrakata Injais.
I am your master. Get used to it.
Sisunja, Dargi Skolan. Afrakiban.
Hey! The Dashan is my companion. Fantastic. Khem, break it down. Fair enough, I don't know what you did, but I approve. We gotta go this way to retrieve the ancient map. Big, big, smaller Tarantatic. However you want to say it. Alright. Just gonna throw lightning at it. So vicious.
Oh,
come on. Got you down halfway. Almost there. And finally. That was kind of annoying. All right, what is this? Return to Overseer Harkin. Will do. To the Academy. Well, that was fun. Kind of a challenge, honestly. Didn't expect to be that much of a challenge, but I had a lot of health. What's up, guys?
I'm telling you, Overseer, it cannot be done. I went into the tomb, I saw the Dashard across the chasm, but I could not get to it.
But the map, the map! Lord Zash is adamant she will not take an apprentice without the map!
I'm telling you, Lord Zash wants the impossible. No one is ever going to get that map!
Guess again.
No one except me, you mean?
The map, and the Dashard. Get that monster out of here this instant, and give me the map!
No, it's not possible. You wretch, you filth, you must have cheated somehow. How did you do it? How did you release the monster?
Sai galut saida, iswis us ulf bendan, ja atnam, in puidangar ja.
Yeah, what he said.
Right. You must have cheated. You must have. You'll pay for this!
Farm patience. You will have your chance at this whelp after you personally deliver this map to Lord Zash.
Eat them both, Khem.
They'll be no wisdom.
Keep your pet at bay for just a moment, acolyte. I would have a word with Fon.
Lord Zash?
Yes, Fon. Now, where's my map?
Here, Lord Zash. Right here.
You found it for me, Fon? How wonderful.
You are one dead man.
Silence! Fon will tell me what happened, won't you, Fon? You wouldn't dare lie to me, would you? Because it would be a shame for me to discover that you lied to me. Now, one more time. Did you bring this map back from Nagasado's tomb?
No, I didn't. I'm sorry.
Harkin, you fool. In any other group for any other lord, this young man would have torn the other acolytes to shreds. What were you trying to prove? That you could outsmart me? That you knew better than me what kind of person I wanted for an apprentice? You fool. There's your pet, Harkin. Clean this mess up. Apprentice, meet me in my chambers upstairs.
As you say.
This is not the end. Without Lord Zash to save you, you're nothing. I have connections that will hunt you wherever you go.
Just face it. Your star is dead.
You're nothing.
Get out of my sight, slave. Your new master is waiting for you upstairs.
Damn. So much for fun. We got our shot and we got a master. Her frickin' ray. Alright. Where is my master's office? That's not it. That is the Sith Warrior phase. Which we would do last, I believe. So, is this it? This is it. Hello! Hello, Master. I've come.
Ah, my magnificent new apprentice. Congratulations are in order, I believe.
Thank you for giving me this opportunity.
You've earned it, my apprentice. Now, I was just looking over this astonishing map you brought back, and I can tell we have a lot of work ahead of us.
Murder and mayhem await.
Patience, my apprentice. We must go about this with tact, all in good time. You must meet me on Drummond Cars. There we can talk more.
Drummond Cars. Got it.
I will meet you in my chambers in the Citadel in Cars City. There we can speak more freely of the work ahead, without the fear of unfriendly ears.
Uh-oh.
This is the lightsaber I had as an apprentice. I want you to have it.
I shall wreak havoc with it wherever I go.
Magnificent. No doubt you will. Now, remember, my chambers, the Citadel, Drummond Cars. It's imperative that we get to work on this as soon as possible.
Interesting.
Stop right there, alien scum. Darth Scotia has a message for you.
Who is this Darth Scotia?
Darth Scotia is Lord Zash's superior, and your worst nightmare. The message is this. You will not go to Drummond Cars. Everything you've done here, everyone you've dealt with, Lord Zash included, is insignificant. Darth Scotia has eyes and ears on Korriban. He knows what your master is up to, and he is displeased, to say the least. On Korriban, Lord Zash may have her way, but on Drummond Cars, it's a different story. So you see, you have to die.
Khem, what is it you do to Force users again?
Gibai Iswis Aman Hanguijins.
Ortosin, is that a Dashard? Maybe this isn't such a good idea.
Coward! Fight, you fool!
Oh yeah. That's cute. What's this one look like? Green. Ooh, I like that one. We're taking that one. Oh, speaking of which. Okay, that was nice. So, we can equip that to you, right? Hell yeah. Alright, go back to mine. Give you that. Oh, wait. There we go. Yes. What's this? Well, apparently that's that. What's in this? I'll take that, except. and throw the hilt in there. Like so. Toss that aside, because I don't like that. Sorry, Lord Zash. It's not that I don't like it, I just don't like it. Alright, now we can go to Dromenkos. That's right, kneel before me. But first, we gotta go to the Imperial Fleet. Oh, there's a glowing thing over here. Thank God I looked at the map, because I would have went right by that. I'll take that. Yes. Thank you. How much does that take it up by? To 36. It's marvelous what you can do with just a few little modifications like that. Imperial fleet now. Soon I will devour you, little Sith. Well, that's just rude. To the Imperial fleet. Heck yeah. Well, that was exciting. Now we're finally done with Korriban and get to go on to bigger and better things. Hopefully. I'm on loading screen. You're almost there. I'll accept that. Thank you. He looks badass in red. I click. There we go. And when you go to the right. Do no 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 no. To the Dromenkos departures. Flashpoint, the Black Talon. This one here will take us to Dromenkos. Ah! A Zabrak. Go check in at the arrivals console. I clicked it. I thought. I guess not. Okay.
Mask, Minsk, Arias, Sis, Nikmos, Gus, Ora.
Quiet, bodyguard. Save your hissing for your own kind. As for you, slave, Darth Scotia is passing. Best get out of his way.
Darth Scotia can wait.
You're making a huge mistake, filth. Give your master a message for me. My eye is on her, and I know. Tell her that. I know what she's trying to do here on Dromund Kaas. You and your master have gotten this far, but it ends here, slave. I alone have the key. Tell her that. You and your master have no future on Dromund Kaas or in the Sith Order. Tell her that. Now, get out of my way.
What do you think? Can you eat him?
Jarni Bragais, uns in Freistubnajal.
Fools!
Well, that was lovely. Well, guys, I think we're going to leave the episode off here. If y'all enjoyed today's episode, go ahead and leave a like, subscribe to the channel if you haven't already, and stay tuned for more Inquisitor fun with the adventures of Sindaris and her best pal, Khem. See y'all in the next episode. Bye!